disturbing case of assault, and tonight we've learned the suspect is a school bus driver, the victim only 15 years old. Channel 11's Renee Kaminsky was the only reporter to uncover this case, which takes a lot of strange and disturbing turns. Renee?
Peggy, when I first looked into this, I thought police arrested a 73-year-old retiree. Then I found out that he drives children to school in Baldwin, Whitehall. Tonight, he's locked up behind me in the Allegheny County Jail, accused of having sex with a 10th grader. He's a school bus driver for the Baldwin-Whitehall School District, but police say he was off duty Tuesday when he drove his Chevy to Elizabeth Township to have sex with a 15-year-old boy.
Grandfather saw a 73-year-old man in his house in some stage of undress with his grandson.
73-year-old William Schertz didn't answer the door to his Brentwood home today because he's still in jail, charged with statutory sex assault and 8 other sex crimes relating to the juvenile. Elizabeth Township Police Chief Robert McNeely told me Schertz told them it was consensual, that he met the young teen on a website called Megamate, and the boy told him he was 18, that the two started talking and a date was arranged at the boy's house.
The grandfather had called a couple times and nobody answered. He felt something was wrong, so he returned to the house, and that's what he discovered.
Police say the half-naked Schertz was so startled he picked up his clothes and ran to his car, but he forgot his false teeth. Police say they found them on the boy's couch. When questioned, Schertz, police say, didn't deny much. Here's what he said: that he met a kid on Mega Talkline and that they talked over the phone numerous times. And he says he went to the boy's house because the boy invited him.
What's disturbing even more is that the person that was arrested supposedly is a school bus driver.
And get this, police took his dentures as evidence. Now, I put calls into the Baldwin-Whitehall School District to find out about this bus driver's status with the district, but as of airtime, I haven't heard back. Reporting live outside the Allegheny County Jail, I'm Renee Kaminsky, Channel 11 News.